Hello guys, welcome to the video, and today I will show you how to make a watermelon in Melon Playground. Okay, anyways, let's go. First, select the water map. Spawn a melon. Turn off gore. Dip him in water. Make sure not to rip his foot off like I did. If you do, get a limb connector. And if he died, regen him. Brr. Save him. Thank y'all guys for watching. And did you find the secret emoji?